Hello everyone, how are you? Thanks for watching this video in the CryptoPeak section. My name is Olympio Tunes and today we'll talk about an important crypto pair. Please take a short moment to read the disclaimer before we'll get started. Okay, thank you. So in this video we'll talk about the Gnosis versus the Bitcoin. You can see that the price is moving somehow sideways on the short term since December 2017. The price has found the bottom here and then it has increased a little, but unfortunately the price has failed to stay higher. I've drawn this descending pitchfork to catch and to encapsulate this downside movement. You can see that the price has found temporary support right above the medium line. It has increased a little, has retested, has tested the upside 50% Fibonacci line of the descending pitchfork. Right here it has failed to reach to retest it, and then it has moved again towards the medium line. The price, you can see that it has stayed right above the medium line, and it has finally made a breakdown below the medium line. It has decreased, but unfortunately here it has failed to continue to drop towards the lower medium line. It has found the bottom here at the 0.0075 level. It has failed to stay below the downside 50% Fibonacci line, and now it has increased again a little, but as you can see the price has made only a false breakout here above the medium line of the descending pitchfork, and now it has dropped it again towards the downside 50% Fibonacci line. It seems like that we had only a false breakdown here, because the price has increased aggressively in the last days, and it remains to see what will happen, because if you read my the Friday's trade setup, the CryptoPeak in the CryptoPeak section, you'll notice that I've talked about a value breakdown here below the downside 50% Fibonacci line. I've told you that it should move further, it should drop further if we'll make a value breakdown here below this 50% Fibonacci line, but it seems like it will approach the 0.00744 level. This represents a static resistance. Now the support has turned into a resistance, so the price could pressure this line. If we make a value breakout above it, then it could move higher towards the lower medium line of the ascending pitchfork. You can see that I've drawn an ascending pitchfork here because I really wanted to see why the price has dropped it again. You can see here that the price has increased, has made several false breakouts above the downside 50% Fibonacci line of the ascending pitchfork. Here it has failed to reach to retest this dynamic resistance, and now it has dropped it again. It has made a valid breakdown here below the lower medium line after this retest and after this a failure to retest it. So the price was somehow expected to continue to drop, but the Bitcoin's aggressive increase since Friday night, it has forced this crypto pair to increase as well, because as you can see the price has moved away from the medium line, has failed to approach it to reach to retest it, and technically it was expected a breakdown here, but yeah, this could be only a temporary rebound here before the price will continue to drop. Personally, I still believe that the perspective will remain bearish as long as the price will continue to stay somewhere below the lower medium line and below the medium line. Okay, so it could drop further despite a temporary rebound. We'll see what will happen in the upcoming days, but if the price will make a value breakdown here, then it should drop further. Okay, Okay guys, thank you for watching this video in the CryptoPeak section. My name is Olympiotoons, and I'll get back with other analyses. Bye.